Give us another hand, please. Proverbs 3:5-6. To trust in the Lord with all thy heart and lean not unto thy own understanding. In all of thy ways acknowledge him, and he shall direct thy path. Right now, I want to take that time and testify. For the Lord has been so merciful to me. And you know, as much traveling as we do over the dangerous highway, the Lord has blessed us and protect from all the danger. But in spite of all the things that we've been through, we just want to acknowledge and thank him by saying, thank you, Lord. Because it told me to live on and